Should Vladimir beat Pavetkin, who seems to be the next opponent, and by the end of the year, say, beat the winner of Muskayev and Peter, at that point, there would be no one in their right minds who could possibly say that Vladimir Klitschko hadn't become the heavyweight champion of the world, and so let's hope that's his chosen trajectory, and maybe Vitaly can get injured once more in training, clearing the way for a Muskayev Peter winner to fight Vladimir and clean up this mess.
I think the Vitaly injury is a very strong possibility based on what has happened before. And as I said before we left the table, for what it's worth, Vladimir Klitschko now has two of the four belts. If you think that's the criterion by which you ultimately determine who the champion is, so be it. You're entitled to that perception. Most of us here at ringside would probably say it has less to do with belts and more to do with impact. For what it's worth, whether he's the champion or not, he is still the central figure in the division. He has the best television contract. He commands the biggest site fees. He is the fighter you want to fight if you want to make the most possible money. What else is there? It remains to be seen how many more steps Vladimir may have to climb to get to the rung he wants to be on. Meanwhile, if you have missed our promotion somehow, we remind you that immediately following this telecast, you'll have a chance to see the HBO film Joe Louis, America's Hero Betrayed. So if you missed any part of tonight's telecast, you can catch it again on HBO tomorrow at 9:30 a.m. or on HBO 2 at 4:30 p.m. Tonight's telecast will be rebroadcast a final time, also on HBO 2, Tuesday night at midnight. Next on HBO, as I said, stay tuned for Joe Louis, America's Hero Betrayed. And now for our entire HBO crew, I'm Jim Lampley saying good night and thanks for being with us.
This has been a presentation of HBO Sports.
On the next World Championship Boxing.